Hey, see this elk right here? He is becoming somewhat of a celebrity. He broke free from a local farm, and now is a fight to keep him alive.
All right, so almost a year ago, here's the backstory. It escaped from Aleppo, Greene County, wound up in Marshall County, West Virginia. The Department of Natural Resources wants to euthanize the bull elk, as they're worried he may have something similar to mad cow disease. Now, people in the area aren't happy about that plan. They're trying to find a way to save him, and certainly we're going to keep you posted.